there's an extra foresight.
There's no foresight!
That's okay, it's gonna be in Smash Ultimate.
Alright, you wanna go to Slippery Stage?
There is nothing. And also, you can't wave that.
Right.
Hold on, can we turn it down?
Yeah.
We had it up for the TV, but.
Bowser, you look a little, cold there.
What?
You look a little. Of course, that's why he's warming himself up, because he's cold.
Okay.
Wait, why am I still Bowser?
I don't know.
Yeah, I was, like, doing other stuff.
Wait, I just.
Luigi can do the footstool thing too. Interesting. I thought it was just Mario.
Come get some!
Size doesn't matter to me.
I thought you said turn the bombs off. Now you just have every item on.
I set it to medium. I turned everything on and I put it to medium. Okay.
Wait.
But nothing was spawning.
Why did it become dead suddenly?
I guess the item frequencies are busted. Okay,
here we go. Hold on.
Your phone rings so much.
It
just
does!
Like maybe even more than ours.
Hello? Hi, Dad.
Kevin.
Sterling's here.
I'm going home in a couple hours.
No, she's not home yet. Good. Short.
Why can't you do custom stages in Brawl Minus?
Yep.
Any secret menus.
We should be back normal tomorrow.
Why can't you do custom stages in Brawl Minus?
Alright. Yes, they are excellent. No problems. Okay, take care. Bye.
Some good way to sum it up. Oh, hi, DD.
Kevin, you haven't been playing DDD much.
Sorry.
Lately. In any Smash game.
Yeah, Kevin, that's the thing, you know. You're playing DDD brings joy to the world.
Yeah.
I've been armoring things so.
Ow. Whoa!
I made it work! Wait.
Guys, did any of you just see what happened?
No,
what happened?
Oh yeah, I touched
the mountain ate me. I touched the ground before a second before it started sliding, and I just disappeared.
You touched the spikes from Celeste. All right, Kitty, come on.
No. Yes.
What?
Fish.
I'm not one star.
So people use the stocks. Oh. I killed the Smash Ball.
How?
I did.
It's just gone?
Yeah. I blew it up.
Oh! I'm dead.
But wow, I tweet. Whoop! Oh, you were at one stock.
I mentioned that earlier.
How was I supposed to know?
I can't wave land.
Excellent falling. It's weird looking at the underside of Bowser's shell.
Yeah.
It's like someone can walk around without pants or something if you wore pants and wasn't wearing them. You know what I mean?
Why?
What?
Why are you alright?
I have no idea. Hi.
I'll come back eventually.
It's like you do.
Wait, I want to try something. Woo! Oh, that's not a big bad wind.
Yeah. Wind gravity. Eggplant.
What?
Hey, lightning.
Oh no!
I think I'm in trouble. I'm trying to hold it.
I'm scared.
I believe DDD.
So DDD has two stocks.
I can't move.
Hurry up and jump in the water, lady.
Is that gonna go for a Oh, he is. He's actually smarter than that for the night computer thing.
What? Oh, he must have been hit by icicle.
Bomb. What if he just kind of floated around?
They're like, don't talk out people, DDD.
I don't want to.
They just punch him in the... Okay, there we go.
Now you can tell
that worked.
Blow it up.
Come down here.
He's a plane.
Ah.
I can't grab him.
He's too elusive.
Yeah, legendary elusive.
Don't give him fun of
The camera didn't zoom in.
You missed.
He's too good.
I hate this stage.
I picked this on your request. You said let's go to the A stage.
No, I didn't. I never said that.
You did?
No, I said nothing. I said I want to go to the Legacy XP Kappa stage.
Hey, you should get carrot.
That kind of took a while, didn't it? No. I think it was DDD. Alright, anyway.
You wanna do 1v1s?
I'm just tired, man.
Okay, we'll do 1v1s and chill out a little bit.
Alright, Sam,
that's
1v1
not chilling out, that's like...
When we want to fight him down.
Do you finally switch to DDD and you go to 1v1s and you saw a cheek? What are you?
Let's go to the final destination!
That's fine, I just discovered she has one of the greatest approach options in this game.
Are you sure?
Oh. You up and recover. The problem with facing DDD is you have to be aware of and dealing with a lot of things at once.
Yes.
Although it works the other way too, that the DDD player has to be aware of and dealing with a lot of things at once. Much more so than Olimar does. Olimar just throws the Pikmin and they do their thing.
Yeah. Don't care.
You're not Waluigi, unfortunately.
Bye.
Bye. Good night, frog. Quarter is way weaker in this game.
Hey, nice combo that you got there.
I accidentally used my triple jump up too quickly. I pressed the button too fast.
Oh.
No.
It makes you down throw a tank chase, bro.
Got him.
Hey, that was good. What was that?
It was a Waddle Dee. Hey, I'm doing pretty well, aren't I?
So apparently you can't snap to ledge with that, unless you're holding down when you use it. You can't
I think it just turns you invisible, and but it behaves like a normal brawl air dodge. What?
What are these?
What?
Ghost. Good.
I'll beat up Kevin for you.
Okay. Will you beat DDD?
No.
By the way, you're right. Sheik is really good at approaching DDD.
Shut up!
Battlefield.
Battlefield.
Fine. Okay. Nope. I really hope I'm able to do more than 7 damage to you. Nice. I did. No.
Who says Ganondorf's bad in this game?
No.
You don't even try to break out. Actually, yeah, a lot of people.
Gordo.
Can't crouch cancel in this game. Right, you can angle that.
That works.
Okay.
Run Tonto.
Oh no.
No.
Damn. Yeah. Save me.
Save myself. Heal myself, position.
What? What are these? Hey.
No.
Pain.
Why didn't you try to break free of that?
I was already dead. Like you are. Bye. Skill.
So I just self-destructed at 7% somehow.
Bye! Hey Sam, my SD team looks super sterling.
Do you want to play?
Yes.
My last two stocks ended in 5 seconds.
Really?
Yeah, because wow. I somehow self-destructed at 7% and then he just
deep. Lose this pool out of the way. I'm gonna play from back here.
Losers out?
No, move this pool out of the way. I'm gonna play from back here.
Hey! Okay.
Don't worry, I'll make it quick.
Who?
Theoretically, y'all.
The problem is, both people try to make it quick, but it's like a long time.
What if, I mean, I'm a little.
What if he gets nothing but the super misfires?
Thanks.
That was supposed to be an upbeat.
What is tech? What was that tech?
You should let go.
Yeah, I
should.
Ding. Yeah, it's gonna have like a lot of hits now.
What? Tech.
So apparently we both did that tech now.
Why does Luigi do that?
What?
Side B like that. Everyone.
You have to be more specific.
No.
Well then we can't answer your question.
Too bad.
So stop. Silent explosions.
What? Wow, that's the farthest I've ever seen that difficult. Oh!
No fight.
Fighting Luigi is like fighting butter.
No!
And now that butter is very dead.
Ah!
So apparently grab armor's in this game.
Yes, it is! Keep turning other times it's happened.
Yeah, especially with Bowser. So you gonna try to approach me with Sheik again?
No.
I swear because Sheik, I've heard Sheik has great approach options.
Run Corneria.
Venom.
What?
Don't forget that.
No!
Yeah, you can't stand that.
I can see that.
Oh.
Good cross up Nair.
Wario's great cross up Nair, because it just doesn't go away.
Why is the pike just flat? I thought you were gonna upbeat. His air mobility is melee JZ health levels.
What? No, don't leave! Wait, shoot. Where do we go? Ah, left. Bog.
He went and used this brawl snap to ledge mechanics. You have a safe, insanely powerful KO move.
There's more waddledies, that's what's going on.
Nice tech. Nice,
pain.
You can combo into fight now. You're doing good, Sam. Recovery!
Kind of a waste. It definitely could have recovered more.
Yeah! I heard him go bleh! My face with no tech.
I tried!
That was a zero to death, by the way.
Tried and died.
Yeah. I mean, it's such a good move.
You could have just upbeat in there.
Ow.
Apparently your dash attack is safe on shield now.
Yeah, I could.
What?
Shoot him!
Oh!
Yes! Yes! Air support!
The one time in this entire game, there's a nice issue, and it's a nice issue then.
Air support is great.
Air support is best support.
Oh, wait. No one said anything in chat?
No.
Thank you.
Where's company?
What?
Yes.
You get Gordos with perfect luck. You always get them right when you need them.
Ow. I never would have thought of that.
What?
Hit you too.
I can't even combo you because my own Pikmin send you flying away.
Pain.
Are you having fun yet?
But one of these.
Hey, look, Gordo.
That's not a Waddle Dee.
Good enough.
Pain.
Perfect.
No, not.
Shouldn't have doubled him.
Uh-oh.
Oh!
I don't care. Almost secret counter picked it easy. The combos! Oh, did you see that, Sam? It just did a crazy cool combo to him.
No.
Sorry, I was distracted by the cool Frankenstein in your head called a crazy assassin.
Who? What are you talking about? What are you
Thank
looking
God.
At?
It's fine, it was only a minor something. She just sewed her own head back on.
Okay. Oop. Which manga?
Frankenstein.
Okay.
I'm not really sure how I found it. No, wait, it was the See, it has this lovely,
Stop the leg from the Pikmin made my sights.
All the covers are all the volumes. They look like this generic manga trash thing, but it's actually an extremely dark body horror comedy manga.
Oh.
Yeah.
Hello, Dubai.
It can be, like, seriously disturbing though.
Wait,
so,
how is it extremely dark comedy?
Yeah, basically, the main character, Frankenstein, is like. Supremely crazy, super awesome doctor. She can basically do whatever she wants.
No!
But she basically functions as a human version of a monkey's paw.
What does that mean?
Oh, well, a monkey's paw is an old Chinese legend where it was a monkey's paw, and every time you wished on it, a finger would break, and it would grant your wish, but it would grant it in the most destructive and disturbing way possible.
Okay.
Anyway, honestly, neither of you should read it. But Kevin especially shouldn't
read it. Sounds great.
Yeah.
Sounds like a great one to win.
It's actually... It's
I think
crazy.
I might actually go and play a little bit of Hollow Knight.
Okay.
Hollow Knight. Okay. New life, man. Go ahead.
But first I'll witness this carnage.
Carnage!
I want to be able to attack your Pikmin while they have been thrown.
Why are plants so scary?
Yes. Why are they so scary?
Like, they don't even move around that much. All they do is like sit around all day. Why are they so terrifying? I like how you can turn invisible, but you can still see the Pikmin on them. Does have a little bit of never mind. I was about to say no, but that turned into nope.
Oh,
JV.
It did 22 damage. See, I don't have to just throw Pikmin. I can do stuff like this.
No!
I think Olimar's a good character.
Yes!
Two.
You took a damage. I just got killed by a forward tilt.
What? How did you recover?
Back from the grave, bro.
Seriously, how
pulling
did you recover?
Pulling out Pikmin is a recovery move.
What?
Yeah, look.
Okay, I'm gonna go play Hollow Knight now.
This character.
Good luck, Sam. Have fun, Kevin.
Sheik's just not a good character.
This game. I had a feeling. You pick him.
What do you keep doing right
now? Not Scroller.
What?
No!
It
that did 10%!
Yeah, because I was the... Yeah, I hit you with a white Pikmin. It depends on which Pikmin I hit you with. Why did you do that?
What?! You're not allowed to complain about my...
No, I'm just really surprised. That's all. I'm not complaining, I'm just surprised.
Even after the spinning stops,
keeps going up.
Yeah. See, I'll show you.
Yeah. Yeah, I know. I just didn't expect him to go that far. You were under the stage.
The magnet hands helped.
Yeah.
Ah!
I jumped right in your hand. Bye. That move is busted. That's his upbeat.
I know!
I'm just in the air and... Okay.
Uh-oh.
Bye. Ow.
What?
Don't you love it?
That's a fun move.
You have a lot of damage. That was a yellow one, so you get covered. I guess I'm hitting you with like the purple ones and then you're just dead.
What? That went over your head.
Oh,
yeah!
I didn't have enough. You're lucky. Bye. I wonder if you can DI out of that. That did 22 damage.
Ah!
That did 22 damage.
Stale moves!
This character is busted! At least it's not Mewtwo,
okay,
though.
No,
I thought you hated Zelda in this.
I hate playing against Zelda. I'm gonna learn it. It seems like my best chance for survival.
Against this nightmare. Forward tilt's busted.
Wait, this is out there!
Okay, I'm done.
Alright, that thing.
It destroys all Waddle Dees on the screen. Zelda's actually a great counter to Dee here. And if you really want to, you can always just switch to Sheik.
I suppose. Oh wow,
it does like no damage, but. That was a blue technique. If you hold A when you hit someone with one of those attacks, that's how you do the teleport to them thing. Not that I've ever played Zelda in this game, mind you, I've just been told this.
Yeah, Cameron Williams plays Zelda a lot.
Yes, he does.
I'm sorry, I didn't play Zelda yet.
Whoa!
What?! What?! I didn't know that was a thing.
What happened?!
If you hold A,
you hold A, you just go down.
Okay. Wow, okay, apparently that's a KO throw.
Yeah. Oh, wait, I'm dead. Yeah, I'm dead.
You just keep killing yourself, I don't have to do anything.
What?
That's a jab. Every one of Zelda's attacks basically has one hitbox close and one hitbox far away.
Oh yeah, you're right.
It's kind of ridiculous. It's like Marth, except ridiculously extreme. What was that? No!
Marth's hitboxes aren't so huge, they're basically projectiles.
I was like, you do realize there's a thing attacking your face, right? Happens.
It's a mystery to us all. Oh, Zelda's goofy crying animation. Alright, it's time.
That's right, I should play Ganondorf.
Right.
He's a lot more fair.
And not Olimar.
Yeah, he's a lot more fair than Olimar. Look at this.
What?
Five, great time.
Do that again.
There's a thing on your face. Grab armor. Okay. I was at 70. This curved slope, it makes throwing Pikmin accurately hard.
Good.
Everything combo into that. I feel like everything combos into that.
That move's so easy to use and it's so fast.
Yeah, and it's so legless.
Bye. You get an up throw is KO move. Ow.
You're doing really good against Olimar with Ganondorf, though. All I need is one hit of this, and then you're dead. Ow.
Okay.
God, you saw that.
Oh hey, there's a hole.
Get it off me!
Bye.
Yes, I won! You were hanging around for so long. I'm like, I'm not sure if you can make it back or not. Doesn't your down B give you infinite recovery?
Down B? No, it doesn't give me recovery at all.
No, the Pikmin down. That's neutral, isn't it?
Neutral B? No, it only works a few times. I'm wrong, probably. Okay.
You're not like Ivysaur, then you can just fly.
Ivysaur can't fly for it. It runs out.
Yeah, after like 10 years.
Yeah, but it barely gains height. Just distance. I think I could have hit you with the punch if I hadn't.
Yeah. I thought I was dead there. Why did that not hit you? I'm bad at view things. Piloting boxes is hard.
It is.
That almost worked.
That feels painful. What is this area drift?
Nani?
What? I wasn't even sure what way I was going, but I figured you were throwing me to the left, so I DI'd that way.
Yeah.
What?
Yes! Sticky bomb!
We just both exploded.
No, jump, you stupid. Oh my gosh. Ah, are you kidding me?
Is anything said in chat?
After oh yeah, Ryan's, lots of stuff.
Well, after Ryan's messages.
Nope. I don't think so.
I don't know what the last thing said in chat was, though.
Oh. Yeah, nothing. Okay.
Oh. It's fine.
Okay. We can't hit each other over there. How did I hit you with two of those in one game?
It's because I missed!
In a 1v1.
Wait, what? turn is that it jumps. You stupid monkey! No.
Punch, punch, self-destruct, side B.
Shut up!
That's how you got KO'd.
Shut up! Rematch! I'm gonna break you like a twig. Oops.
That was not the right stage. I meant to go to Smash Bros. Okay. Or whatever.
No! Excuse me!
No. Sam, we all know Ganondorf beat Sheik.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I always forget that's a mechanic for having Sheik's moves.
Okay. And now he shows up.
Thank you.
And unlike Project M, there isn't a shy guy to indicate it. What? What happened?
It was calculated.
I really thought I could combo up smash and up smash. What?
The needles.
You still only got 23% off that. Sheik is not good.
Why did that not dodge roll not work?
Because the hitbox is so insanely huge that you can't dodge that. I was just mashing A there and that happened. Bye, shy guy. Someone else.
No. Okay. No, you, no. Think of somebody else. I really hope this transforms. But I'm pretty sure it doesn't.
Hey, come on. It's Brawl Minus. Wow, that was a super misfire, I think. Maybe.
Really?
Maybe. Because he sort of took a second. Wow. What? That has wind. It pushed me upwards.
Really?
Yeah, when I did my side B, I sort of went upwards.
Whoops.
That has wind too. I can't show drop.
What is that in this game?
It is, I've done it before. I was surprised the other day when I realized. Okay.
19%.
You teched it. I forgot you can tech that and not get buried because of that. Oh, I tried.
I still can't use it properly. I should just pretend it doesn't exist off stage.
Yeah. Also, apparently in Smash Ultimate, they nerfed Luigi. They removed the ability for him to go up with his down B.
Oh, yeah? Maybe they buffed him in other ways.
They gave him a tether grab.
What?
With his vacuum.
Oh, I like
which
that.
Which makes it worse, because tether grabs are bad.
Unless they're good in Smash Ultimate.
True. I think I should have just done the normal punch.
Yeah.
I didn't even mean to do an up smash. Okay.
Why?
Why what?
The fireball went up so much.
Can't you control it?
No.
Ow.
There it goes up. Up.
If you hold down, does it go down? If you hold up, does it go
it's
up?
It's not going up. If it's above empty space, it'll go down. If it's not, it'll just go up.
That's worse. Why would they...
I don't know.
You slid so far.
Yes!
You tech in place too much.
Yeah, you're right, I do.
I keep down airing you every time. Oh.
Get out of here!
Road combos. Okay. What?
What? Are you kidding me?
Floors are for the weak!
It's been a long time.
Wow, Captain Falcon is fancy. I think it's kind of funny that Captain Falcon has some fancy charge stuff, but is otherwise basically identical.
Well, his frame date is different.
Yeah, but I mean,
it's actually quite different, to be honest.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I love this shield. Okay. Gonna have to familiarize myself with two of these things.
Dang it. Wait, you're healing!
Yeah, it's rest.
Oh, right. I'm dead.
Nairs. Still works.
Made that out.
It looks like you didn't DI though. Rest is weaker in this because it heals you.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, and because it sends you off the top.
I'm dead.
Why did you side? Why did you side me?
I thought it was making rest!
You were under the stage.
I don't care, shut up!
I'm sorry. Okay. Rickroll.
I actually unironically love this song, both versions.
Huh.
This version and the original. It's just good music, man.
I'm being bullied.
Yep.
Nair.
Does that have iframes?
Yes, it does. That hit actually.
Yeah. Why do you jump right before you rest?
I feel like I have better control about where I'm hitting, where I can move into you before I hit. Do it.
That's probably fair.
I find it like near impossible to hit rest in any game if I don't jump into them. You slide so far! Luigi!
No combo for you.
Bye.
Get up! Why?
You B reversed it.
Get out of here!
I know I'd B reverse it. I didn't mean to.
Wall jumps.
Uh oh,
wipes.
I tripped. Why did it trip?
I can hear you.
Because I wasn't sure if
you were afraid that you would miss the up B.
No, that it wouldn't kill you.
What? The up smash is weaker.
Oh, is it?
Even if you charge it.
Thank you, Roddy.
No!
I'm dead. How much does it heal you? It's like 20.
Like 11 to 20. I don't know, something like that. And desert you. Never gonna.
Yes!
Say goodbye. I thought that carried me. This stage is huge in this version. Oh my gosh. Music notes.
Get out of here. Oh no!
Whee! You slid.
I'm so close.
Damage recovered 112%.
Seriously?
Hey, it's not this, as much as Ivysaur would.
Yeah, okay, I'm done. I'm done. I'm
tired.
Me too. It's 7 o'clock.
This music's great.
Yeah.
It's perfect
for Brawl Minus. Yeah.